four. We're just about set. Green lights on. Set to run here. Favourite wears black, Alingaroli. They're ready. Racing. Alingaroli began about third here. Great speed. Freddie Rico today cuts down and leads and dashes away. Three lengths on Alingaroli, who does the pursuing. Third is Betty's Dream and fourth Sky Princess. Then Kakariki, and out the back is Jamie Lannister. Leader is Freddie Rico. Freddie keeps bobbing and they can't get him. Alingaroli's trying really hard, but Freddie Rico showed great speed today and leads throughout. Alingaroli second, Sky Princess third. A gap to Betty's Dream. Jamie Lannister beat one in, and that one was Kakariki. Number eight, Freddie Rico, has been thereabouts of late without winning, and today has got the start absolutely perfect and leads throughout and runs 22.74 in doing so. Number eight, the winner, Freddie Rico, wins its eighth career start from start number 48, trained by Kim Johnston. He had been missing the start of late, but today he came out running from box number eight and has done the job. That's his third time he's won from the pink, Freddie Rico. Seven is second, the favourite, and that is Alingaroli. They leave the money in there. One third, Sky Princess, and four is fourth, Betty's Dream. It's 8.7.1.4, 5 3/4 by 4.5. And 22.74 was the run. 8.7.1.4 on the fourth. The fifth race is up next, and that is the first leg of the quaddie.